It's pretty fast. The new E-Tec from Evinrude.
I think I got it.